Now we will do the dissolution test of RT sample. This is our caffeine sample. It's a 40 mesh passing. We have taken the same procedure we followed. We taken 4.6 gram sample in a 300 ml water. Now we will start the stirring with stopwatch. Start. And we will observe the dissolution up to 4 minutes.
Within 3 minutes.
We can see the solution slowly is getting dissolved. We can observe the both clarity and time also. We can see the solution are getting slowly getting the clearer. After 4 minutes we will observe very clear solution. Most of the particles are get dissolved within the 4 minutes. Now
check the clear solution.
Now the one minute 35 seconds over. We can observe the solution are getting clearer. Most of the particles are dissolved. Very clear solution.
Within 2 minutes.
We can within the 2 minutes it get completely dissolved.
So
only 1-2 particles are remaining and it will dissolve within the 1 minute. Now we can see the very clear solution. The 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Complete dissolution. Complete. Ekdam bol. Complete within 3 minutes
complete. Now we can see the solution is getting very clear. Most of the particles are getting dissolved within the 3 minutes. So within the 3 minutes most of the all the particles are get dissolved.
And that was
stop. Three minutes and 31 seconds we can observe the solution. You see. And see most of the we can see very clear solution. We can observe most of the particles are get dissolved within the 3 minutes and 31 seconds. Only 4 particles we can observe. Small, very small. Within the 3 minutes and 31 seconds. Very clear solution. It's a very clear solution we observe. Now we have again we start up to 4 minutes. We observe. Stunt. The most of the material get dissolved within the 3 minutes and 40 seconds. We'll observe up to complete four minutes, and we will see the results.
Stop.
Now we will see 4 minutes. Now 4 minutes completed. Now we observe the solution clarity. Very clear solution, same as per the chemical sample. These are both the samples we can see. The clear, very clear. After 4 minutes. Both after 4 minutes we can see the result. Very clear solution. Both samples are very clear. Now our observation is that after 4 minutes our 40 mesh sample is complies in dissolution test. It dissolves within the 4 minutes, and tempted sample also dissolve within the 4 minutes. This is our final conclusion. This we can see the clarity. Both the samples are very clear, and most of the particles are samples get dissolved, and clear solution we can observe in both the samples,
in RT also, RT samples and tempted sample also.